folks, welcome back to Hermit Crab Mod Sauce 2 Building on Beepnopolis Gaming. I'm Alex Beepnaw. Oh, it has been a while, hasn't it? It has. Stuff has happened. My computer croaked on me. Had lots of church stuff to do last week. And yeah, so what I'm doing right now is clearing off, mowing a little bit of grass here. Of course it's dark. Whatever. Clearing off a little bit of grass and making a patio. Whoops, didn't mean to do that. One more. There we go. Okay, go ahead and give me that. Make a little deck. Now, what manner of place is going in here? What kind of a thing is going in here? Well, this is going to be a little cafe, I think. Probably not LifeSpring brand coffee. And thank God for that. But, yeah, no. Let's see. That's what I want. All right. Eh? Yeah, okay. Did I put the dirt back? No, I didn't. Here. Give me that. And let's put one. Dig my hole so I can get in, so I can get to the bottom of this thing. Hey, get to the bottom. Nah. Yes, I know. I'm just in rare form today. Make a nice fat post there. This is going to be a nice, sturdy patio. No one's going to fall down. It's not going to just crumble under people's unsuspecting feet. All right. Hello. Give me those. Excuse me? Can you not? Oh, sorry. Here, give me your Gibbs. Yeah, because you see all these news stories about decks just sort of collapsing. Granted, they've got 30 people on them jumping up and down. But you know, that's not a good thing. All right, we're gonna go ahead and extend that up. We're gonna put an awning on this. We're gonna put a nice awning on it and make it nice and comfy. Let's see. There we go. And there we go. Okay. We will do that. Let me pop another one of these up there. Okay. We'll do that when we get the rest of the place built. Alright. First of all, I want... Let's see what kind of bricks we got here. Something large bricks? Grimstone? No, we don't want it to be grim. We want it to be friendly. Okay. I am not feeling these. I'm not feeling these at all. Go away. Yellow bricks. Aged bricks. TBH, none of these are making me terribly happy. What about metamorphic desert stone bricks, mud bricks, vanilla bricks? Could always paint them. Let's try those. Okay. I like those better. I like those better. And we're gonna put a little door in there so people can get out to the patio. Okay. And give me the Super Builders one. Okay. Okay. All right. Now, hey, buddy. How you doing? Give me a door of some sort. Marshwood? Let's try that. That looks kind of cool. Ah, snap. So I'm going to make a decision here. Some kind of tile floor, perhaps? Something... I'd like something kind of dark, but friendly. Yeah, lava. Lava, that's great. roof tiles... Okay. Actually. Okay. Let's get down to the chisel blocks here. Double slab. A panel. Too bad we don't have forestry, man. The woodworker thing. That sure would be cool. Parquet, whatever. Let's see. Let's get the Baconator. Now, why do my creative tools... Why is my creative excavator pig iron? Why is my creative scythe cobalt? It just is, okay? It just is. That's how it was... Give me that. That's how it was starting back in Natural Magic. For no real reason, just arbitrarily grabbing tools out of the out of NEI is what that was. And they just kind of stuck. All right. So let's stick with spruce then. Or maybe go back to mangrove for the ceiling. Let's do that. Let's mangrove the ceiling. Okay, that looks nice. Oh, whoops. Except that I just up and forgot a whole bunch of it. Okay. Alright. Mangrove there. Oh, that's cool. Okay. And we're going to put in some, okay, actually, not there. We're going to put in some, little flower boxes there. Yeah, it's going to be off-center. That's okay. I don't care. Let's go ahead and just knock a window out here. And we'll leave that. Alright, the counter is going to be here in the corner. So I'm just going to put dirt for now. The ordering counter there. We're going to put seating here. We're going to put some cafe tables out here. Alright. Give me... some glass of some sort. How about the green? Just the straight up green stained glass. Okay, I'm liking it so far. I only really need the one window. Do we need a window outside? I think not. I think not. Actually, I think I kind of hecked up here. There we go. And boop. I'm gonna put a bicycle rack there. Is there anything, Nope. Rubik's Cube. That's okay. Let's check the iron bars out. There's gonna be something. This, I think. Let's try that. Failing that, we can try the, Okay. That doesn't really look like a bike rack. Okay, let's try then, in that case. The carpenter barrier. Let's just, buddy. Just leave it like that. Get me a block of iron. No, buddy. Leave the skull alone. Sentences you did not expect to hear today. Now I have a little tiny skull on my desk right now. Let's see. Why? Let's use the shiny iron. No, you don't need to get on the table, you butt. Here, do you want the rest of the skeleton? There you go, play with that. Okay. Yeah, it's too bad there's no bicycles. While I'm here, give me a cover of some sort. No, you don't need to get on the table. Quit it. That's cute. Quit. Quit, son. Kind of kitschy looking. Okay. And give me some kind of a glowstone strip. Like a... meh? Eh? Where's the green glowstone? Okay, here we go. Ay, no, that's lime. I want the dark green. There we go. There we go. No. Okay. Nice. And while I'm at it, Ah, farts, really? Facades, but not strips. Okay. What kind of white trim do I have, in microblock land? Boom. Okay. You'll do. Okay. Why you know lay flat? Okay. And let's do that around the window as well. Do that around the door on the inside. What the hell was that? Yeah, I know. There's a... whoops. Damn. I know. There's no corners. Isn't that ugly? Whoops. Crap. We're gonna fix that. Ah, snap. Can I not? Okay. Well, never mind. We don't need it. I will put it around the door, but oops! Okay. And on the outside as well. Okay. Now, how do we fix that? Cloud Nook? No. Oh lord, this is gonna be fun. White plastic glow nook. White plastic road nook. Silverwood planks nook. Close enough! Oh, and it's dark. But anyway. A little decorative touch there. Yes, it's dark as hell in here right now, isn't it? It sure is. We're gonna do something about that. As soon as we finish nooking. Alright. Okay. Let's get some fancy lamps. Where's the other? I think what I'm looking for is the lantern. Okay. Okay. Or say, passive torch, huh? What does that do? Oh, I have some idea what that might do. All right, okay, give me lanterns back, or lamps, actually. All right, here's what I want. Green lamp. Give me a green lamp. Can't put it there? Of course not. Okay. That looks kind of crummy there. We'll put it there. Alright, we'll put a couple in here. That is awfully, air. So, what about the chalcedony? Does that actually work? Ooh. That's nice. Very pretty, very pretty. Okay. I'm cool with that. But now there's a hole in the roof. That's all right. We're going to fix it. We're going to put a roof on this place. And it's again off center. That's okay. That is A-okay. There we go. Okay. All right. I'm gonna need to put in, you know, the tea machine and stuff like that. I think we might do that another time. What we're gonna do now. Okay, tell me y'all got the Biblio Woods. Really? No Biblio Woods? Okay, fine. Give me that. Ooh. It's okay. How about this? We'll make it fancy. Nice and fancy. Okay. Oops. There we go. Okay, one, two, and two. There we go. Oh, snap. There's one more. Okay, the obvious solution is to put a table and chair there. And we're not gonna arrange these in any pattern-y pattern. Seat. Okay. Give me a spruce seat. Save that. For the outdoor chairs. Actually, for the outdoor chairs, I don't want to use these. For the outdoor chairs, how about we instead use these? Just the plain old wooden chairs. Like so. I don't know why I'm doing that with these. There we go. Nothing's going to spawn there. Okay. No, I want you right there. There we go. Okay. Cool. We need to put some kind of a sound system here too. Oh god. No? If it speaks, I wouldn't. Okay. Alright. And let's put a couple of tables in here. And with these, we'll put the fancy seats in. Right there. Oop. Okay. Give me seat backs. Okay, I think we can get... Oh, snap. Well... We can get rid of that, too. Oh, God. That's right. Those get consumed even in creative. Whee! Okay, give me a green carpet. Actually, go ahead and give me a bunch of green carpet. Because again, that gets consumed. Okay, should we do tablecloth? I'm thinking maybe no. Okay. And definitely not outside. Hey buddy, I see ya. How you doing? Put a doormat down there. People to wipe their feet. Okay. Let's check the plant mega pack for something cool to plant out here. High tide bush. Prickly pear. Want some foliage. We do flowers all the time. Let's just throw some green crap out there. That's a... aquatic plants, that's water feature stuff. Shrubs, there we go. Oh, okay. Then let's... There, hey. Wither shrub, how about no? Alpine currant, barberry, boxwoods. Perf. Yeah, perfect, yes. Beautiful, okay. What other kind of shrub we got here? Oh, juniper. I'm having second thoughts about the boxwood. Give me the juniper. Why did you put the juniper on my feet? Put the juniper in my hand. Okay, and they'll grow up big and strong. So we're gonna need a roof. Let's see. Give me back my mangrove slabs here. We're gonna cap these off. Let's see. Do I want to use the roof tiles? Ooh. Oh, that's not something I want to mess with, I don't think. Okay. Why not? What the heckies? Let's do it. All right. Actually, what let's do is, oh my god, get some of this out of my hand. Let's throw a couple of torches up here just so we don't have monsters spawning in the top of the cafe. I'm pretty sure that's a violation of some health code somewhere. All right. Quit. How about now? Aha! Green Portuguese pavement. Give me those. What other green stairs we got? Ooh, excuse me. Or we could use carpenter's slope thingies. And then green wall, green stained clay, there we go. Okay. Green lapis, yes, that's great. Green quartz. Ooh. Oh, that's beds. We don't need that. Green quartz. Give me those. Oh, snap. Get this out of here. Get this out of here. Okay. Okay. That looks friendly. Okay, that doesn't need to go all the way back there, because there's going to be an awning there. Ah, there we go. Perfect. Okay. Yeah, that is what I want to do. That is what I want to do. Okay, and pop one there. Okay, those bricks. I need one more like that. I need... here, just give me the green stained clay. We'll just do this. We'll do that. Throw some torches up. Actually, I'll throw one of these up there, since I still have these in my hand. Wow, those are bright. Those are nice. Okay. I like. Really? Okay. Good enough. Alright, and what we're gonna do here is give me... There's gotta be a green stained glass panel, right? Green stained glass cover. That's what I want. That's exactly what I want right there. That is exactly what I want. Oh my god. Get this stuff out of here. Get it out of here. Green stained glass cover. Okay. I think we can NF7 now. So we'll put a little cover on. Yeah, of course not. We'll put a little bit of a cover on, you know, to keep the weather off of you. But still let some, oh crap, where the hell did that go? Okay. Still let some fresh air and sunshine in. And it'll be groovy. See, I need to sit out here. What the? No. Sit out here, enjoy your latte, which we'll be able to make next week. All right. Almost done. Okay, and okay. Very nice. Okay. Now I need a sign. Now I don't know the deco craft sign. Honey, apothecary 2, archery, baker 2, bank, blacksmith, bombs, books, jail, and general store, flowers, fish, farming, candy, camping, butcher. Vineyard, toys, tailor, stable. Okay. What do these look like? Okay, get this out of here. Get this out of here. This one... kind of looks like tea. Apothecary. 2. That one looks nothing like coffee or tea. Archery Baker. And Baker 2. Ah, that one might be good. Okay, let's use that one. And also... let's see. Signs. Battle signs. Don't want. Give me a spruce fancy sign. Yeah. No, don't put it on my feet. Alright. Like I said, this is not going to be LifeSpring coffee. Okay, good. Because LifeSpring coffee is kind of nasty, to be honest. Oh, there we go. No. All right. Let's see. I got it. Let's see. Shout out to Coffee Hound. There we go. Let's see. Oh, hell. I just hecked up. Green 2. Okay. Oh, poop. No, you know, let's just start over. Okay. Okay, there we go. That'll do. All right. Next week, I think we'll work on the the workings of the... Oh, wow, that looks good. We'll work on this. You know, the important part of the cafe. The part that makes the cafe. The coffee. What the hell? Dude. This is not a sheep parking. This is not a sheep rack. This is a bike rack. Get out of here. All right, folks. I'll see you next week. Take care. Bye-bye. Coffee. We'll just put one of those right... No, oh dear. There. Good God, that's a huge mug. Dang, son. Okay.